Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Welcome back.
Thank you.
New day and a new adventure. Yeah. Here you go. Hi, honey. You ready to go?
Hello, little noodle doodle. Hello, little noodle doodle.
We made it.
Hello, little noodle doodle.
Little noodle doodle, that's so cute. Oh my. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another day.
Oh, I'm like, who are you talking to?
Peter, hello.
Good morning, Liam and Peter. It's a new day.
It is a new day, new opportunities, another day for lots of fun. We are heading out to a fun park today, and then, I wanted to ask you, we'll wait for Larry to get in the car, but first of all, thank you, Peter, for the Starbucks. Uh-huh. We'll see if it tastes good. Was yours good, by the way? Because sometimes they can be hit or miss, but most of the time that's the good one. Yeah, good.
Did you want to park your car here when we...
I'm fine with it there, unless it's better to not be there.
Perfect. So, this is the chestnut praline, half sweet with oat milk.
You didn't say half sweet.
I didn't put
you
that
did
in there?
You did say oat milk, though. You did not say half sweet.
I was going to say, wow, that's really good for half sweet.
So it's full sweet.
Well, that's fine. I'm fine with full sweet because, you know, that's fine. We need the sugar and all that stuff. Did I? I might not have. It's okay. I might have said it in my head.
You didn't say oat milk, though.
I might have said it in my head and didn't write it down. So.
You did not.
Okay. That's fine.
So now I feel not bad.
No, it's okay.
Is that Santa?
I know. Yeah, this thing is long beard, but yeah.
This is Florida Santa.
Santa?
So here's the thing. Originally, we were talking about going out to dinner, and we still can. But what I was thinking, do we want to, like, order food in, watch a Christmas film, do, like, cozy vibes? Or do you want to go out to dinner?
No, I don't care either way.
Because I'm totally fine either way.
Because we're going to be at Universal tomorrow, so we're going to be eating essentially out tomorrow too. So.
Yeah. Well, it just depends. Whatever you want to do.
I'm fine ordering in.
We have a whole nother restaurant we can take you to, so we'll think about it. We'll see how the vibe is with the little man. The car sticker in front of us. I was like, what does that say? It says, I'm just WTFing my way through life. Wow, those people are in the water. Is it cold?
Wait, I'm missing it. That water was so clear.
Yes, this is where we kayak, by the way.
Is this where you saw the manatees?
Yes, you'll see, yes. But we kayak near here, and when you come back, we have to go kayaking, Peter.
Yes, we do. Homosa Springs?
Yep, minivan. Homosassa.
Homosassa Springs.
Homosassa. We are sassa homosassa.
How is it Homa? It's Homa. It's
driven.
It's Homo.
I know. Don't
but
ask.
But it's Homosassa?
Yeah. Well, it's kind of like when I went to, where's the Virginia place? Not Virginia. The place that I see Angela.
That spot
Georgia.
Right there.
Oh, what am I doing?
Yeah, there's a spot right in front.
Girl, and I am a mama with a car seat. Why am I not taking this front spot that is so kindly available to us?
Homosassa Springs.
Homosassa.
Where the Homosassa Springs.
Where the wild ferns grow. We're here. Look at the ferns. It just seriously looks like a jungle.
Like there should be dinosaurs here.
There could be. There could be a Liamosaur in the back seat, and there could be dinosaurs around.
I love dinosaurs.
Let me check his last feed time. All right, we are going to feed Liam, and then we are going to go to the park. We're at Homosassa Springs Wildlife State Park. It's Liam's first time, it is Peter's first time, and it's lots of fun.
Squirrel.
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 Okay, so before we head into the park, I am sitting in the car to do a very quick pump session. Liam is feeding, and Peter loves to feed Liam, so they are currently outside enjoying nature while I pump. All I can see is Liam's little reindeer foot. guys, the most cutest thing, is cutest a word, cute thing in the world is happening. So there's this little family that just showed up next to Peter, Liam, and Larry, and they have a little baby girl, and they're meeting Liam, and Liam's just smiling, and the little baby girl is smiling, and it's so cute. Of course, I can't film it because I'm not going to film somebody else's child, but it is so adorable. Aww. Making friends. There's Lou.
I'm a big Lou. Hi, Lou. It's nice to meet you.
Merry Christmas, Lou. I'm hippopotamus for Christmas. Hi, little otter. Oh.
Hey, bud.
Hello. Oh. He's like, yeah, this mud feels real good. He's like, pose, take those photos.
Oh, I cannot believe we just got to witness that. Guys dancing. Oh my gosh. These are the wild ones, right?
Baby.
Oh my gosh. It's a baby. Another baby. So, some of the manatees that are here on one side of the fence are wild, and on the other side, they are here for rehabilitation. There were two manatees that were born here. A male got into the captivity area and impregnated one of the females. So, unfortunately, the two babies have never known, like, the wild, so they had to stay here. But they have two here right now that they're rehabilitating, and hopefully they'll get to be released back out in the wild. One has like super deep gashes from boat propellers, which is why she is here, and she's very young and it's so sad. But hopefully they'll be able to rehabilitate her and she'll be able to go back into the wild. But that is what this park is all about, is rehabilitating animals or keeping them in a safe place. You know, whether humans have damaged them. Like, there are two bobcats that live here and people took them in when they were babies and declawed them illegally and kept them as pets. So they are now not able to survive in the wild, which again is why they are here. So this is a very nice protective wildlife park for animals to go to. So thought that was some nice information for you guys. I hope you've enjoyed so far. Their little reindeer baby has just woken up. Off. Look at this. Look. Ooh. What is that? There he is! Oh, you like him? Oh. Was a successful toy dad. Good job. Come to Bonefish for dinner. It is 4 o'clock. So we're very hungry now. Question for everybody watching. If you eat calamari, do you eat the tentacle calamari or not?
I don't eat the tentacle calamari.
I do not either. Babe, do you eat the tentacles?
I feel like since we're vlogging, we should eat them.
Should we?
I've never tried a tentacle before. Have you tried a tentacle?
Will you try a tentacle? I've not. You don't want it? You're not going to do it? No? Larry's like, heck no. God, I'm
see, like, okay. People eat this. Yeah. So I don't know why I'm freaked out.
It's a
out
delicacy.
About it,
you know, it's because it has legs. Like, the legs. Okay, ready?
Oh, I'm not ready.
Cheers. Tentacles, yay.
Whole thing. Ready? 1, 2, 3. It's like, it's gross, but it's not gross. It's just gross thinking that I have chewing the legs.
Don't say it out loud.
It tastes just like calamari. But
yummy! Liam's laughing at us.
Okay, it's gone.
Mine's not gone. I still have half of it left.
It's like a giant spider.
Okay, Peter.
See, I know I had to say that to freak you out. It doesn't taste any different than calamari. Mm-mm. But it's just the thought of it.
It's all a mental thing. It's all in, it's all in our head about what it is.
Yeah! Say yay! You want some, bud? Not yet, Mom.
Our gorgeous eggnog floats.
Filming? No.
Those?
Oh, no.
What
are you going to do with them? I know. Go ahead.
Do it.
Go on. Put your magic touch on there.
Oh, Christmas sprinkles. Oh, Christmas sprinkles. How beautiful are you?
Okay, those are so pretty. They need a picture, though. Yum.
So the floats were delicious. We purchased the Southern Comfort eggnog, the classic, and then the vanilla spice. We ended up using the classic along with the eggnog ice cream by Publix. If you guys have a Publix, definitely try their brand or their flavor of the eggnog because it is so good. But I am going to end this vlog here. Peter also filmed while he was here. So if you guys would love to see his version of the day, definitely check out his channel. I'll have it listed down below for you guys. There are bits and pieces of the trip that he got that I did not get. So definitely recommend checking that out. So anyways, guys, we're going to end this vlog here. Tomorrow is a big day. We are going to Universal. Very excited. Going to ride roller coasters, do all the things. It's going to be very festive, but also semi sad and dying inside at the same time because it's our first big day away from Liam, not just big day hours wise away from him, but I feel like we're going to be far away, but I know he's in great hands. He's going to have the best time with my parents. It's going to be great. It's just mom things, you know, but anyways, I will let you guys go. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlogs and Peter, we definitely enjoyed your visit.
I'm so glad I could visit.
And he'll have to come back when we can all go kayaking and do all sorts of other fun things. Yes. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching and spending the day with us. And I'll see you guys again tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.
Say bye, Liam. Who's excited for his very first bye and hi?